naturally, if you got pregnant, then that was a crime.
The children were punished because they were the children of the fallen women.
The physical beatings I would be getting, like, why was it done to me, like, you know?
It's the injustice of treating those children in death as they had been treated when they were alive, just discarding them.